Hey, what is going on, guys? Your boy Cali Turtle, the Clueless Gamer, and we are back, guys. Cyberpunk 2077 Phantom Liberty. Let's go. So, in the last stream, guys, I was talking about how I was wishing that I could get my female character over on the PlayStation. And I was talking about a way to just, you know, maybe starting a new game and rebuilding the same female character over there. But come to find out, guys, you can actually, there's cross save. And I did a cloud save and I booted it up on the PS5 and boom, it was there. Now, the only thing that was stopping me from playing it was I only have the Phantom Liberty DLC on the Xbox, so it wouldn't let me play it, but the save was there. So yeah, guys, shit, tomorrow we're gonna be moving this over to the PlayStation, and I did a side-by-side comparison, like on one of my monitors compared to my other monitor over here. I booted it up and now I had an older save. I had an older cloud save that I was able to load up on the PlayStation. Yeah, I had an older cloud save I was able to load up on the PlayStation, so I got that one on both systems. So I have a cloud save with Phantom Liberty DLC on it, and then I have a cloud save without the Phantom Liberty DLC. So what I did was I took both of my characters, I stood them in the same exact spot, side by side, on both screens, and yo, it's guys, it's straight up fucking night and day the difference. Like, it's crazy. I'm talking about the reflections of the light, like everything, yo, everything. And I had it on performance mode. I didn't even put it in on graphics mode. I had it on performance mode, and guys, I swear to you, it was like day and night. And I even went ahead and put the Xbox version on graphics mode and left the PlayStation one on performance mode, and the PlayStation one still looked better. So yeah, guys, tomorrow we will be moving it over to the PlayStation, and I mean, it even played smoother. So hopefully, guys, tomorrow when we do part four of this, it's just gonna look a hell of a lot better, guys. I'm gonna have my female V, and we're gonna have Phantom Liberty. It's gonna be bananas, guys. I can't wait. I cannot wait. So and I mean, not to say that I'm not having fun with this, you know what I'm saying, because I definitely am. I'm definitely having fun with this, but it just looks so much better on the PlayStation. The only thing I don't like about the PlayStation is the haptic feedback, and I know you can turn it off. I mean, I'm sure there's a feature that allows you to turn it off. I don't like the haptic feedback on the PlayStation controller, like how trigger presses, there's actually you know, like it feels like you're actually pulling a trigger. So yeah, that's kind of dope, like in some games, but in Phantom Liberty I feel like, or just Cyberpunk in general, I feel like you have to push the button really, really hard. And sometimes I feel like, yo, like, am I breaking this shit? And when I'm swinging the sword, oh man, it's absolutely the worst. Well, let me pop the swing on, guys. It's absolutely the worst. Put it on low. All right. So yeah, guys, we're gonna jump back into it. I did a little bit of just kind of, you know, nothing serious. Just made a new outfit on this character, and then I just kind of messed around with the cloud saves. But yeah, here's a little outfit I was kind of messing around with. It kind of looks like it goes together and it matches. You know what I'm saying? I guess the top is kind of like a shiny patent leather, kind of like that faux leather look, and the pants don't quite have that. But I mean, it looks alright. It looks pretty cool. We can dress it up some more too. But yeah. Actually, I like that. I wish that was red though. If that was red, she kind of looks like Zero from Borderlands. I don't know if you guys are familiar with Zero from Borderlands. I mean, anybody who's a Borderlands fan should know Zero. Zero from Borderlands. I know that was a Borderlands fan should know. All right, guys. But anyways, we're going back to our outfit. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's go. All right, guys. And y'all know I'm loving this outfit. We still got to find the shoes. Still got to find the shoes. All right, so we were doing some side quests. We were waiting for Solomon to give us a call. And I believe we might have like another few hours before we get that call from Solomon. So let's see what else we got going on. We could jump into something new here. What do we got? Yeah, he's 5 out of 5. I mean, we could always go back into Dogtown. We got a gig here. We still got the cars all over the place. Waiting for Dodger. Meet with Stella. Let's go meet with Stella. Who's Stella? Waiting for Dodger. Meet with Stella. Let's go meet up with Stella. Let's go meet with Stella. Who's Stella? Damn, guys, I'm so excited. I'm so excited to get this on the PlayStation. Yo, it looks so good, guys. It looks so good. All right. Yeah, it's so crazy, guys. Like, I'm talking about, like, the way the street looks is crazy. Like, you're going to see the difference tomorrow. I promise you. You're going to see the difference tomorrow. All right, what car are we driving? We got the Porsche. Yeah, we still whipping the Porsche. Do I have anything I need to get rid of? Come on, man. Trunk is in the front. Stop acting like you don't know. Come on, man. Trunk is in the front. Stop acting. Is my emblem missing? Oh no. Okay, I thought my emblem was missing. I was about to get mad as hell. All right, what's our weight looking like? 106 out of 269. We got some good guns here too. We got a couple new iconic joints. I think I still want to rock with them. No, we still have plenty of room left, so we've as far as our carrying weight, we still got plenty of room left, so we can afford to carry all this shit with us. I know it fills up really, really fast though. What's this? Oh, the chaos. The crash. One-handed claw. Oh, the cotton mouth. I think we just got that one in like the last stream or something. Death and taxes. That's actually not a bad one. Damage is down, but the attack speed is up. Reload speed is up. Effective range. Weapon handling. Damn, weapon handling is way up. 125% headshot damage multiplier. Yeah, this was 175% damage multiplier. Headshot damage multiplier. So we're gonna keep rocking with that. We got some more stuff that we can sell. Wait, where's my money? Why do I not have any money? Why do I not have any money? You know what? I'm not even going to trip because it's not like money is hard to come by. So I'm really not even about to trip off of that. We're just gonna take some stuff and sell it. We got a lot of stuff that we don't need. I'm sure we'll find 1,000 of. Okay, we have the Kaiken. There's another sword that I needed to get that goes along with the Kaiken, I believe. Liberty. Yeah, and I'll be honest, guys. If it's not, I think we got one of these too. If it's not an iconic weapon, I really don't even want to keep it. I'll be honest. If it's not an iconic weapon, really ain't no point. I really don't even want to keep it. I'll be honest. If it's not an iconic weapon, really ain't no point. Now I thought this was an iconic weapon too, but maybe it's not. Well, of course it's not because it doesn't say iconic. Duh. Maybe it's not. Light machine gun, defender. No, we don't have any other LMGs, so we'll keep that one for now. Okay. All right, so we'll take these and we'll sell them. All right, guys, I keep burping. All right, let's go find a drop point. We'll hit this one right here.
Let's go find a drop point.
Oh, I am going the wrong way. Ah! Out of my way! Does the screen not turn with you? Oh yeah, they out here busting.
Does the screen not turn with you?
You know what? We've got carrying weight. We're all right.
You know what?
Let's go ahead and handle this.
We've got carrying weight. We're all right. Let's go ahead and handle this.
Which one is our car? Okay, that's our car.
Which one is our car?
scoop, take that. What you got? Yeah, you ain't gonna make it to the sequel, buddy. Take it. Hold on, before it starts messing me up. Because I feel like I got the attention span of a goldfish sometimes. Where they at? We'll ignore them for now until they become a problem. Cause sometimes, like, this thing will pop up and it'll say like we're in combat, but there will be nobody around. So I'll wait for them to pull up. And there they go. I don't know how people do this. Maybe it's easier on PC. Damn, they still behind us? This car is so slow. Yo, these guys. Oh my goodness. They really want their car back. Let's get closer to our destination before we get out and take these guys on. Yeah, we still got a bit of a ways to go. Still behind us? Look, they're not even behind us. All right, there we go. I'm sure there'll be one more group before we get there. There always is. Mike, what's going on, yo? See, now that's the weird thing, because I don't really know how to fix. I don't know how to fix the echo. See, now that's the weird. I don't really know how to fix the echo. Is it still doing it? Let's see. course it opens up on the other screen. Oh, that's actually a good idea. Turn that down. Maybe I'll turn the mic down. All right, well, hopefully that fixed it. Because I don't really know what else to do. I don't know, a lot of the time, like, somebody will tell me that there's an echo, and then it just goes away. Is it just my voice that's echoing, or is it the game also?
Check the drop point.
Is it just my voice that's echoing, or is it the game also?
Don't spend it all on XPDs and glitter.
Strigoi. Hey, headhunter level up. We'll take it. Kids. Look, he's wearing a mask. I guess COVID running rampant in the city also. In Night City. Alright, let's switch up the vehicle. I don't think I've ever used this bike before. Maybe I have, I don't know. The Caliburn, Colby. Go with this one. I'm sure we've never driven this one before. Ooh, handles well, I think. Find a gig. Let's go find a gig. Oh yeah, that's right. We're gonna go meet Stella, whoever Stella is. There's just four random guns laying on the ground. What's that about? Okay, a little too much on it. I gotta get used.
used to the new driving, guys. I know we've been playing it. This is our third stream. I haven't quite gotten used to it. I got really, really good at the driving before they revamped it. I was really good at it. I was driving this bitch like it was GTA. I don't see you in here playing. Where your driving skills at? That's my wife, yo. Get my wife to get on camera. She don't ever want to get on camera. Uh-oh. We got going on. Let's help him out. We ain't got nothing going on. Don't you hit my car. Oh, fuck you up. Fucked up our car. Man, there goes another one of these. Fuck it, let's do it. We here.
We won it, guys. We won it.
You've never been in something like this before, have you? Virtually anything for you, like having your own personal network. She'll track down your next ride herself. When you're close to the target, she pumps the locks and grabs the steering for you. We'll take down any hustle around and bring our prey back to me. Simple. Let's roll.
Let's roll. Drive that other car at least a little bit. Literally drove it down the block. We didn't even need that car. We could have just walked down here and got it.
Watch out, V. Think we pissed someone off.
Of course we did. We always piss somebody off. Fuck that, there's only one in there. Fuck out of here. Fuck you coming at me. I'm in a damn truck, my boy. I still have an echo? Still an echo? I don't know how to get rid of the echo, guys. Let me try something. Alright, still an echo? Hopefully not. Alright, let me know if we still got the echo, guys. Hopefully no more echo. Y'all still hear it? Still hear the echo? Oh, we're good? Okay. I think it was because I had a YouTube up behind OBS Studios and it was also playing the stream. That might have been the reason for the echo. So I gotta remember to not have my stream up. Oh my god, move your little fucking tuna can on wheels, yo. cut the bullshit, bro. Police, help me. Police, help me. You don't see this man shooting at me? Really, police? Y'all not gonna help me? They shooting at me! Bro, this is crazy. This is crazy. This is crazy, guys. Bro, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, so maybe the police was doing their job for a minute. Damn, I like that other car that they gave us at first, though. That shit was dope.
Little token of my appreciation's waiting for you in the drop locker.
Another Strigoi, another Omaha. We'll take the money shard, of course. I'm still a little confused as to where our money went. Oh, there's our money. Okay, it's all back. Okay, that's good. I wonder what that was about, because we was definitely sitting on no bread for a minute. All right, now we're gonna sell some stuff. Boom. Boom, boom, that, sell that, 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 these here, nobody wants these, all right. Make sure we didn't sell anything by accident. Nah, I think we're Gucci. All right, let's go. All right, now. For real, let's go meet Stella. We supposed to be meeting Stella. All right, let's go meet Stella. Man, we far as hell now. All right, what car are we gonna drive? We'll do the Porsche. I feel like this Porsche should go a lot faster. Don't get me wrong, it goes fast, but it's a Porsche. It's a 911 Turbo. This thing should go way faster than the game allows it to. And it's Johnny's car, so it should be like even souped up more. All right, I'm starting to get it. Oh, look how far we are, guys. Let's not even entertain any other side activities. Let's just go straight to the destination. Guys, I am so excited to play this on the PlayStation, guys. Oh my god, it looks so different. That's like all I'm thinking about right now is like the PlayStation. Like how crazy this game is gonna look on PlayStation.
And hopefully when we pull up to Dogtown, they don't start shooting us like they did last time. I still don't know what the hell that was about. They just started lighting our ass up. I don't even know what we did. I don't remember doing anything. So with this, with the e-brake, you don't even gotta hold it. You just gotta tap it, really. Yeah, you really don't even need to hold it. Alright, we're gonna park it right here. Out of the road, ain't nobody gonna hit our shit. Oh, what the fuck going on? What the hell they doing?
Hold on! Keep her alone!
Do we need... Well, I mean, they're not really shooting at us. They're not aiming at us. And they don't look like enemies.
Get in.
Is she dead?
Something the matter? Get down. Can't get spotted by Dodger's men.
I think they already see you.
Maybe it makes you feel better. Listen, this is serious, okay? You don't mess with Dodger's men. Okay, sure. Pretty comfy, actually. This.
Your help with my fiance Bill and his buddy Charlie. They're trapped in the building across the street.
Hans mentioned they're both in CPD.
Both grade A gongs, too. Sometimes do side gigs around town. Wanted to cut a deal with Dodger, but things obviously went south. Bill called me from inside, said only that, and I quote, "It's bad. And if I don't get help, Dodger will paint the walls with their brains."
So you, Bill, and Charlie are all badges with a whole precinct full of badge chooms at your back. But instead, you call them work.
Cause y'all probably doing something illegal.
Dodger's not exactly a legit businessman.
I didn't think so.
Can't call dispatch for this. They'll crucify us.
It's bad. Nothing else.
It's really bad, Stella. Please get help. I love you.
Sweet of him, but not really what I was after.
When I asked what happened, he said it was too complicated for a quick call-up.
Back when I was a kid, used to see badges deliver packages to the Tigers. Worked out for everyone.
But you run up against a guy like Dodger, a dealer with ties to Hansen. Tried to warn him. They never fucking listen.
They never do.
Just please try not to wipe Dodger's men. You'll make things go from bad to worse.
Well, what do you want me to do?
This access card. Dodger took over an abandoned NCPD precinct. Security systems are still up and running, so this should get you in without a hitch.
Upside to last-gen NCPD tech, huh?
Save them. Please.
Oh, so when you hold it, it's full auto. I see. Like, you can, like, charge it for a second, and then it'll start busting in full auto. Alright, so you don't want me to... Like, I don't...
just hit it with a ping. Now, why can't I use that one? Oh, because it's not on. Authorize the target's recognition module, causing you to be perceived as an ally and authorized holder. Turrets and cameras treat your enemies as... Okay. All right. All right, so where would Bill and Charles be? Looks like that might be somebody up there. Do we have any cameras that we can hack?
What's that?
Can we not get him through the door?
Positions, people!
Oh, shit. I didn't want to. I really was trying not to, guys. I really was. Ain't this turret supposed to be helping us? It's shooting at somebody, but not the person we needed to shoot at. Oh, he's got some shit. What you got? Oh, you got a money shard. We'll take it. A lot of shit in here. tried not to, guys. We did. I'm not good at the whole silent thing. I'm really not. What do we got? What do we got? Quick hacks and quick hack crafting specs. All right. All right, so we got FC1C. I mean, we got FF. We got a 1C. So we'll do the bottom 1C. Then we got a 55 and then a BD. FF, 1C, 55, BD. What do we got? E9. We got an E9. We got an E9. We got an E9. I don't see an E9. BD. E9. Let's see. Yeah, we'll do that one. That's cool. 2 out of 3. Not bad. We got some money. Bro, what are you shooting at? Let's find these guys. Where are they? Where are they? Is there like a stairway that I can go up or something? Damn. I guess I could have just came to the... Well, if I knew the basement was here.
There's a switch to the right. Use it.
My oh, shit, did he see us?
Nothing happened.
Fucking grown at
anyone here?
Grab oh my god. Yo, this stealth shit is not, it don't work good. All right, got the Gucci bandana.
Who's asking, Charlie or Bill?
It's Charlie. So Stella did manage to find someone. Thank fuck.
Okay, let's try to get this open.
Fucking slab this thing. Little help.
Better step back.
Damn!
Jesus fucking Christ!
I know.
What the fuck?
Don't worry. Not my blood.
I didn't think so.
The hell happened?
Better see for yourself. It's just through here.
Oh, fuck.
What in the...
Dang, what the hell did this they do to old boy? Well, Bill ain't make it.
Hi.
Who's your friend?
Me? Just told you. I'm Bill.
Thanks, Bill. Got that. No, I mean the dead fucking body on the table.
Right?
You
Nobody
somehow
was asking
failed
about
to
you.
Mention to Stella.
We didn't kill him, okay? We swear.
Show yourself.
Let's see. Two blood-soaked dudes locked in a room with a gutted corpse. Yeah, real puzzler. Bet it'd take ages for a detective to unravel this one.
Go on. Tell her about your genius idea.
My idea? You're the one who
plan
set up the deal with
was
Dodger.
Was rock fucking solid. If only you didn't leave a bag of drugs in front of a junkie.
How was I supposed to know he'd swallow it?
Cut it out, fellas. Take me through what happened.
Oh, you go.
No, you.
I swear
oh
to fucking
my
God.
God.
Went like this. Choom over here clips Dodger's shit. Hightails it to NC. We catch wind Dodger's put out a bounty to bag him. Bring back his nose candy. Bump right into him during a routine stop. Dumb fucking luck. Choom was carrying 7 ounces of syncope. So we cuffed him. Took him here.
Choom swallowed 7 whole ounces? That even possible?
I mean, with the cybernetics and all the shit
so
he's got
here,
going on, probably.
Dodger, when Bill pops the baggie on the table like it's nothing. All of a sudden, this gonk turd yells, "Fuck you, pigs," and stuffs the bag in his mouth.
Could have had a food tube implant. Like a deep, wide throat?
Yeah, like the one your mom's got. Fuck you even talking about, Bill.
Couldn't get him to just spit it out?
We tried to make a trek. Oh, track it. Fuck. Poke a fucking hole in his neck. No dice. Bag must have broke because he got all foamy at the mouth. Started spazzing out and then just croaked. That's when we started to panic.
This fool gulped tens of thousands worth of Eddies. What the fuck else are we supposed to do?
Bite that shit.
Stella was right. You two are bona fide jackasses.
Yeah.
We panicked, all right? Shit happens.
It's all gone. Dissolved. And now Dodger's gonna end us.
So you bring him the thief who swiped his dope. Only now, there's no thief. Or dope.
Yeah. It's about the gist of it.
I don't have to help you do shit.
Get out of here.
Couldn't have just up and left on your own?
Well, we kind of left our iron in the squad
car.
Oh
my God.
Just keeps getting better. Where is it?
Y'all gotta be the dumbest fucking cops ever. The dumbest fucking cops.
League of First Class Leadheads, to be precise.
Nice of you to join us, Johnny. Always value your
input. Stella's gonna kill me if she finds out what we did. I'm a dead man walking.
Know what you could use?
What?
A nice big pair of balls.
Oh, because you're such a tough guy? Not like you stutter in front of a gap every fucking time.
I don't fucking stutter.
Oh my God, yo.
Let us through here before. What was the code again? 2893?
It was 2983.
Idiot, it was 2893.
Oh my God, I'm about to shoot the fucking both of you.
Go on.
Didn't work. 2983, I fucking told you.
Dodger's goo! Careful!
Huh? Yeah, just stay down.
Shit! Another door. Seal tight.
Again? Come on, guys.
Hey, this wasn't us, okay?
Switch to a bus or something short. Something short circuits when you power it up.
The plan is foolproof, Bill.
My claim is the wiring, but who the fuck knows,
Bill,
what the problem really is? So you gotta rewrite it every time.
Shut
otherwise,
up,
the fuse
Bill
blows and the entire building goes dark.
So what if it's fucking Pacifica? What? Too pussy to set foot there, Bill?
I really can't believe y'all, yo. I really cannot believe y'all. Guys, we got fucking
let's get the hell out
we
of
got
here.
Officer fucking Bar Brady, and we got Officer fucking Doofy here.
Our squad car is right through here.
Matter of fact, y'all give me your guns because y'all are stupid.
Don't tell me you left them upstairs.
Oh my god. Fuck is this?
Would you look at that? A welcoming party. How thoughtful. Greetings, fellas. Oh, am I early?
We can explain.
Quiet. You, I don't know. Care to introduce yourself?
Name's V. Got no clue what I'm doing here.
Honest. I like that. One thing I can't put my finger on, though. What's that someone's you got on your faces? A little ketchup? Run out of napkins?
Yeah, well, no, not us, per se.
You any better at speaking full sense?
There was a shootout. A guy got hit. Was bleeding out fast. After that, brought your stuff here. Left it all upstairs. So, it's all good.
Another smooth talker. All right. There are times to charm. Is he spinning yarns?
It's all true. Happened exactly as Bill said.
That's unfortunate. See, I really don't like being made a fool of. Boys.
Let's have a finisher. Yeah, it does. Oh, that was sick, guys. That was sick. Roscoe! What is Roscoe?
Badges when you need them.
Yeah, right behind you. Is it over?
Yep. Nothing left but to hop in your ride, flee the scene. Sure you can manage that much.
Thanks.
So are we going or what?
Yeah.
Oh my
hey.
God, yo.
Thanks again. Okay. I'll radio us in. Tell them we're back.
If y'all ain't the dumbest. Oh my goodness, guys. So what did we just pick up? What was it called? It was definitely iconic. What was it? Oh, the Roscoe. Our 150% headshot damage multiplier, 25% armor penetration, 50% crit damage. Not bad. It's not bad. I'll hold on to it.
Wait, I'll get Stella on the hallway first. Suit yourself.
So tell me, what did our boys in blue do this time?
Let me put it this way. This is the last time I do a gig for the badges.
Prickly today, are we? I'll make do without details.
Yeah.
If the client is happy, then so am I. Contract closed.
All right. That was ridiculous, guys. Those were two of the dumbest cops. All right, so we're still waiting for Solomon to give us a call. What the hell was that? All right, we got another gig over here. This same person always out here whenever we leave Dogtown. I hear it. Where is it? There it is. Get up top of here. There's got to be a way up top. This tree, maybe? Try this way. Maybe there's something we can climb on up here.
Yeah, here I am. So good to see you.
Yeah, I think so. Yep. Let's try this. Yep. Looks like a winner. Shits. Let's go.
Closing in
on who? Not me. It's cute that you think so. Yeah, your boy want all the smoke.
good shit.
Alright, let's go grab this before it decides it wants to disappear on us. What is this? Alright, 1C, 55, 55, E9. So we got a 1C, a 55, a 50. Oh, this is easy. 1C, 55, 55, E9. Alright, let's see what this one gives us, guys. Alright, we got a Lexington, we got a Zenith, we got a Pinpoint. And we'll take it. Not as good as some of the other ones, but we'll take it. I don't want to damage the car. So we'll just have to slice and dice, guys. I mean, we could always wait 24 hours too for Solomon. But no, we'll take this time. We'll take this time to just get some gigs and shit done. Doesn't make any sense to rush it, really.
Shit, that's someone on your ass.
Always. And their car is always faster than ours. So let's just drive until they become a problem. Just hurry up and get it to them before somebody else pops up. And we're getting a lot of discounts on these cars, guys. Like, every time we turn in one of these, we get a discount. So I wonder how big our discount is now. Shit, you should be giving us a fucking free car. Really? Really? Pinto, bro. Come on. better come with something armored.
Cut off that tail of yours, V. I don't care how.
Ain't nobody on us. What the fuck you talking about? Ain't nobody following us. Take this goddamn car.
Oh, yeah. I knew I picked the right merc for the gig. Thanks for the help, V. My chum will do the finishing touches. Check the drop point, your reward. Just don't spend it all on XPDs and glitter.
Oh, kukri. Some more pistol. Take that. Alright, our headhunter is up. All right. That. What is that? How do we get that? It says it's under us. I don't see anything down there. Where is it at? Is that like, is that what's happening right in front of us? Yeah, looks like it's happening right in front of us.
Seku!
Sucks to be you, buddy. Level up. Alright, so we got our reflexes up to where we want. Oh no, we gotta get it to 20. Damn it. Alright, so let's just get it up to 20. Is there anything here that we would like? Style over substance. That's kind of a good one too, though. Yeah, see, it makes sense to just It probably makes sense to just put everything at 15. Because what is, I guess 15 gets you. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, I see. Yeah, so 20 gets you to the top. So I guess you have to be maxed out. Oh. All right, so yeah, we will max this out. All attacks, counterattacks, and deflected bullets apply bleeding, which increases dismemberment chance. Bleeding cannot kill enemies, but does make them more susceptible to finishers. Plus 25 stamina for dismemberments. Yeah, that's clutch. We do got some perk points. Enemies affected by stagger stun, bleeding, or blinding and bleeding are more susceptible to finishers. Plus 100% finisher range. I don't even really use the air dash, to be honest. And we can reset our attribute points too, which is good. Or not our attribute points, but our, what was it? Was it our attribute points? Oh yes, yeah, so we can reset attributes. Oh wait, 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 wait. The perk points are, so wait a minute, we can re, oh, okay, so we can reset our attributes one time. I see. Cannot refund this perk due to insufficient cyberware capacity. You must unequip some cyberware first. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Okay. Skill progression. Okay, so we can actually reset our attributes one time. So I'll do that off stream, guys. When adrenaline rushes, yeah, I'll probably do that off stream because it's gonna take me a while to figure out how exactly I want to build the character. So wait, we can craft these? Oh, that's clutch, guys. Hold on. Let's go back to crafting. Where was the crafting menu? Crafting. All right. So upgrade. So we can, so how much can we upgrade? How does this work? Oh, it does cost some bread. Okay, okay. So this will up our damage. Where's our sword? Let's upgrade our sword. Damage goes up. All right, so that's as high as that's gonna go. Okay, this is actually very straightforward now. I like it. So let's upgrade the drones that we use the most. This one's actually a beast. I like this gun a lot. Let's upgrade our Bloody Maria, just because my wife's name is Maria. This one also. Because I like it. All right, yeah, I think we're Gucci gang. Now, can we upgrade? I guess we can't upgrade. Oh no, because the armor isn't linked to our clothing anymore. That's stupid. So why I would think I could upgrade the clothing. Real dollars. You got $71. You got $51. All right. We'll take this car. Oh my goodness, these cars just keep popping up. We'll find another one. We'll find it. Why? What did we do? What did we do? What did we do?
Roger, dispatch. On our way.
Okay, again, I'm not sure why.
Come to my funeral.
What did we do, guys? We didn't do anything. Yo, we didn't do anything. I'm not understanding what's happening. Who the fuck is shooting at me? I don't get it. Oh, are you fucking serious? I don't know what we did, guys. We didn't do anything. Oh, drama! My fault, bro. I didn't even see you, bro. Damn, drama. Yo, you got me excited, yo. Yo, you got me excited, drama. You got me excited. Bro, you better take a picture of that shit and show me, bro. Yo, who the fuck on me, yo? Guys, please remember to smash that like button. Drama, yo, while you are here, if you're still there, yo, please give me your damn Facebook, bro, or something, because I'll be trying to hit you on Discord. Yeah, I'll be trying to hit you on Discord. I can't damn find you. Like, give me your Facebook or something. Like, I know you don't want to put, like, shit, I'll give you my number, bro. Like, my actual number. But, I mean, I don't want to do that on stream, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, bro, like, I need a way to get in contact with you. I'm trying to get this live stream busting with you, bro. the fisticuffs or? Alright, the police are no longer on me. I guess we're gonna have to fast travel in, guys. I don't know how to get in there without them attacking me. What's this? Dogtown gate. Yeah, I don't wanna fuck with that shit. Oh my god. I hear it. Where is it? I hear it. I don't see it. What was that? Oh, because it was barbed wire, maybe? Dang, yo, blew her head smooth off, yo. Wow. Ah, shit. Okay. Alright. Does this thing work? Oh, God, why am I burping so much? Dump that. Nope. Ew. Yeah, guys, you see how easy it is to get money in this game now? Like, it's literally, like, it's not hard at all. Look, we just made 75K for what? Off of some guns that we picked up off of dead bodies. Tina, how do we get up there? How the hell do we get up there? Let's see if there's a way around. Let's put our guns away.
Come out with your hands in the air!
Why? Yo, why are these cops messing with me right now? Okay. Let's just go around here. Looks like we can just go around the corner here. Okay, car just appeared. Shortcut, maybe? No. Should we just go in the old way? Really? How did we get in last time? Oh, they sitting on nothing, guys. They sitting on nothing. I mean, y'all gonna attack me or what? Seem cool. All right, so now I can come right in. What the hell is that about? So y'all attack me when I pull up with the whip, but y'all let me in when I walk up. What is that about? Give me my car, man. Where the fuck is my car? Let's get rid of some of this other stuff on the map. Where is this shit taking us? Nah, we don't need that. GPS is taking me some crazy ass way. Yeah, I don't want to go that way. Well, let's see. Fuck it, we'll risk it for the biscuit. Something down there.
hostile area. Let's go friendly. Hey, there's something up there and I want it. Do that one. Interesting. Okay, so where is it? It was just right here, wasn't it? Was it this? A recon grenade. Driving through this. All right.
V, a few days ago, scavengers hit a transport. The tech vanished, as did the guards. The latter will presume for good. Now, that would just be another day in Dogtown. Until I received word from Zeta Tech's CEO. The transport, though unmarked, happened to be theirs. Among the plethora of tech stolen, there was one precious eye implant and its schematics. The poor scavs seem unaware of its built-in GPS tracker. You'll follow their SIG. Go to the scav's nest in the scraper in the longshore stacks. I've sent you more details in writing.
Construction site scrapper. Long share details. A few days ago, the scavengers raided a convoy returning from the stadium. Soon after, I received the call from the region. Yeah, that's basically all the shit you just said to us. All right. We don't have the blueprint for the 50 cal. We got to get some more of these guys. Upgrades. Can't even put nothing on it. That's unfortunate. Damn.
Damn, how the hell do you get 24? Alright, affects anyone with a virus that causes toxic cyberware substances over the week, deals poison damage over time, and can spread to four enemies within an 8-meter radius. Effective against closely grouped enemies. Alright, so let's hit him with that one. What's the point of being invisible? How do they see us? Alright guys, so after this mission, we're gonna, we'll just speed up time. We'll speed up time and try to link up with Solomon. Because we're still waiting for his phone call and we don't seem to be getting it.
Titties,
my god, why do I keep falling? Literally just so much easier to just chop everybody down. I ain't gonna lie, guys. I feel like really badass right now, yo. And it's like, we take damage, but this shit don't hurt. Drama, man. Where you at, Drama? Come on, man. Tell me you still here, Drama. Tell me you still here. Ooh, I like that vest, too. Guys, we're getting a ton of outfits. I'm loving it. Oh, double tap B for the... Okay, I see. What up, you, fella?
Over here.
Why you look like,
Was that you shooting up the place?
You look like Bootleg Gladiolus from Final Fantasy XV.
Almost.
Bootleg Gladio.
Let me guess. Zeta take higher. I think I know why you're here.
Let me guess right back. Want me to rescue you?
No, no. The prototype. And its schematics. Correct?
Well, at least you know that.
They might have locked me up, but I kept the signal pinging from my prototype. I knew the corp would send someone eventually.
Mm-hmm. Here. Now the short version. Who are you?
Hassan Demir, Zeta Tech engineer. Only survivor of the Scav ambush.
Even for Scavs, jumping a corpo convoy's next level gonkery.
Gonkery. I like it.
It was an undercover operation. Minimal security, maximum secrecy.
So the Scavs randomly ambushed you? No, no way. Someone rat you out, sell the product, sell out the client.
Look, I don't fucking know. We'll cross that bridge later. Can you just get me out of here?
Yeah, that's kind of suspicious.
Sole survivor, huh? Mercy's not in the Scavs' MO. Gotta have something they want.
You could say that. What they need is my implant. And that, my friend, is priceless.
Wait, wait, wait. Telling me you planted that tech in your own damn skull?
Well, you did the same thing, V, so let's not talk shit.
The border control scans don't recognize unreleased tech. In retrospect, it does seem, rather foolish. Then again, it bought me a few hours of life. We're a package deal, the prototype and I. You won't get it while I'm here, withering away.
More luck than sense, this one. How gonk you gotta be to chip yourself with prototype tech? No offense, V. Of course, unless Zeta Tech forced him into it, made a guinea pig out of it.
Prototech's capricious, erratic, for a Zeta Tech engineer. Sure took a big gamble planting that thing.
Indeed, a gamble. Yet the alternative was far more dangerous.
Right. And Big Daddy Zeta Tech? All cool with letting some Dogtown Ripper fuck around with Papa's priceless prototech?
Papa was not informed of the decision. Now, can we please take this conversation outside?
Here's an idea. I go in there, yank that chrome out of your skull, and hit the road.
I'll tell you what I told those savages. There is no way to extract it short of a Ripper dock. You yank, it's ruined.
Prototype's all I need. Its condition? Whole nother gig.
That still leaves the schematics. Listen, I can show you where they're holding them.
So that's your scheme, huh? Fine. Try anything funny, though.
There is a time and a place to be funny. This isn't it.
Yeah. Now to crack open this door.
Bypass the security. If you can't, the guard room's nearby. Maybe they have a passcode.
Right. Back in a nanosec.
Why can't I just rip this shit down? Find the passcode in Hassan's cell. Oh, find the passcode to Hassan's cell. What the fuck am I talking about? Where would this passcode be? Maybe on the computer? Ransom. We got the rat. What's gonna do? He'll pay his ransom. We'll send you the tune back in pieces. First, we'll send an index finger. Da 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 da. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit.
No. 2753.
Save code 054786. I don't know. I'm gonna write that down. 054786. Save code. Cell password. All right, where's the safe? Is there a safe? Is there a safe in here? Where is the safe? All right, I don't see a safe. Let's go save this guy. Spend too much time looking for. Okay. Alright, let's go get this guy.
Well, I see ZetaTech spared no expense in hiring a real professional.
Now your time to shine. How do you know where these schema docs are at?
Their workshop. The scabs took me there, forced me to remove the security protocols on the tech they'd swiped.
Uh-huh. Lead the way then.
Alright, let's change this. I want to do something different. Let's use Roscoe. Put an attachment on Roscoe.
And no gonk moves.
Jesus, is that Harry? The man was a real prick, but this, it's barbaric.
You don't worry about him.
I suppose this would have been my fiery grave if you hadn't shown up. Burned at ZetaTech. Nearly burned here. Ah.
Thank you.
Guys, we gotta send Devastan! Hey, we got one! We got one, guys. Word up.
That's right. This is it. It's got to be here.
We've gotta send Devastan.
Found it.
Alright, give it here.
Preem, got it. Stay close. We'll get you out of here.
Wait. I heard you slaughtering them. Which means so did half of Longshore. This place is about to be swarming with scavs.
Well, if it was, it would have been already.
Let's hear it.
The drawbridge. I've seen the scavs use it. I suppose it's their emergency exit from the
Guys, strip. We gotta send Devastan. All right, let's listen
we'll
to what
vanish
gotta
before
say.
They realize. Little to no risk. See? Not as burdensome as you thought I was.
All right, well, come with me. Lower the drawbridge and escape.
It's time we were on our way.
Can we run?
A couple more steps. Out of sight, out of harm. Those bodies will be just fine. Come on, Hassan. Keep it together. Now to disable the bridge. Better not have scavs on our backs, no?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Alright, so now where are we going? Oh, this way.
Should be safe here. Ah, I owe you one, truly. It was getting quite ugly back there.
Sure thing. Not like I'm leaving empty-handed, right?
Well, I suppose I can take it from here. I'll tell my superiors you did one hell of a job.
Oh, no, no, no. You'll sit tight while I call my fixer, grab some transport. Sure he'll want to handle the prototype personally.
No, no, wait. I can't go back to Zeta Tech.
No, I'm getting on my nerves, Choom. You get one answer. What the fuck's your deal?
My deal, I don't intend to return to Zeta Tech. I plan to grab the prototype and vanish into Docktown. I had a buyer. I was waiting on the signal to run. Then the scavs attacked and everything went to shit. Going back, it would be a death sentence.
Wait, how in the hell did you think that was gonna go? I tell my fixer, sorry, shit out of luck, prototype bounced.
Just say it got lost, moved, I don't know. I cut the signal. Your fixer can have the schematics. They're just as valuable.
You conniving fuck. Should have schemed a little harder before you squirmed into a Saka Zeta scavenger shit witch.
I fucked up, okay? If I'd known. Please, if you send me back, I'm dead.
Newsflash, Choom. Dead already. They'll find you and snuff you before you walk with that tech.
Then, I give up. Kill me. I'm not being dramatic. I'd rather die by your hand than their tortures.
Okay. You and me never met. Our story, Scav's got the schematics, prototype went AWOL. We clear.
You, really? Yes, understood. I, thank you.
Now I Delta. You, find a big ass rock, crawl under it. I mean it, Hassan. Zeta Tech gets a half a whiff, you dead.
Right. Okay.
Sly bastard bamboozled the corp and you in the process. 2-0 for Hassan. But I got a feeling his luck ain't gonna last.
Damn it. Yeah, we'll find him. We'll probably find him at the bottom of the river somewhere. I'm almost positive of it.
about to get in trouble. I mean, not that we scared anybody, but yeah, Mr. Hand or whatever his name is, he's not gonna be happy. Where am I going? Oh, deposit job item. Let's sell some stuff first. Hey guys, we're getting our money back quite nicely. Oh, look at this. We got all this shit we can sell. Ooh, look at this. That looks nice. What is this katana? Yeah, no, that ain't no good. Punk knife. Get rid of that. Ah, so we got two machetes already. This is kukri. Chance. Sell that one. Keep the gold one. Sell all the junk. All right, where can we find we need to go put on this damn Sendavistan. Where does it go though? I don't even know how to equip it, to be honest.
Shit. V, a little birdie chirped that you retrieved Zeta Tech's paraphernalia. Any issues?
Birdie didn't say. Prototype wasn't around. Got the schematics, though. That an issue?
It's certainly a snag. Zeta Tech will not be thrilled, but I suppose that's my cross to bear. Transferring your compensation now.
Okay. I'll take it. I do want to buy a new car. Man, fuck the course. Ooh, what you
Welcome
got?
Welcome to where the magic happens. If you're looking for preem threats, you found them.
What's trendy in Dogtown these days?
You know, I used to be a designer at EJI once upon a time. Taught me one important thing. Your clothes are a tool, not an accessory. No matter what life you're trying to build. And in Dogtown, practicality is king.
All right, so guys, you already know we get money to spend money. So let's fucking spend it. We're looking for the shoes, guys. We're looking for the shoes. I do like these bodysuits, though. A lot can be done with these bodysuits. I like the pink pants. We'll take those. Those are not a fan of. Not really a huge fan of those either. Mm-mm. I like these masks. Oh, not the pimp jacket. Stop it, guys. Stop it. I'll take it. Yeah, we'll get the Kodak Black Mask. Oops, I didn't mean to buy that. I don't know what that was I just bought. I think all these Kodak black masks. Let's see. This is just a burn corpo shit. Guys, the jackets in this game are fire, yo. Yeah, it just makes her head look huge. Kodak black mask, we'll take it. Nah, I'm not really feeling those. No, definitely not feeling those. Those are very gaudy. I'm not even sure what this thing is. It's another one of those weird dresses. Not too interested in that one. The black one that we got is dope. No. No. I like the white. I do like the white. That one's a little shiny. I like that. I'll take that. Ooh, I fucks with that, guys. We're taking that. I already know an outfit I want to put together with that. We just got to find the shoes. I'm not finding good shoes, guys. I like that. We'll take it. Yeah, I'm not finding good shoes, guys. That's the problem that I'm running into. And it's a little bright. I'll take that Kodak black mask. I like the buckets. Yeah. Take the bucket. You know what? We're going to buy every bucket hat that they got, too. Yeah, we're going to buy every bucket. See this shirt. I like it. We'll take that. No. Yeah, those I like. We'll take those. I like that shirt. What do you look like in this, V? Well, that's sexy. The little picture on it is not great, but I'll take that bucket. Take that bucket. What does this look like? I like that mask. Oh, that might actually go with that other outfit that we got, guys. Or with the top that we got. I was trying to match the it's kind of cool. I was trying to match the pants to that camo top when I was trying to put that one outfit together. There's another bucket. We'll take that. What does this one look like? Not doing it for me. Yeah, that we like. That we like. I think we looked at those already. I actually like that one. Not feeling. Not feeling that either. What does this one look like? Oh yeah, we can make something jump with that. We could definitely make something jump with that. All right, so my boy got some, he got some fire in here. He got some fire. You know, we'll get those. I feel like I could make something happen with those too. I don't know why I have that song stuck in my head, that flashing lights. Nah, we don't need that. I feel like we could make something jump with this. We'll get it. We'll get it. We'll get it. We got money. It's not like we hurting. All right, I think we've bought up everything that's worth buying. What does this look like? Oh, yeah, that's fire. We'll take that, too. We'll take that, too. What does this shirt say? I'm just curious. You know where? No. No. That's ugly as hell, but we finna get it. You know what? Let's just buy all the shoes. You never know when we might run into a situation where these shoes might work out. Yeah, you never know. Might run into a situation where the shit works out. Did we look at this already? Yeah, I don't think I like it. All right, appreciate you, Brody. Damn, we spent 81,000. All right, so let's go holler at Brody over here and see about putting this Sendevistan on.
Best prices in Dogtown. Certified resale.
How do we get up there to him?
Best prices in Dogtown.
Okay, so here's our Ripper Doc.
Got it. Suck, Padre.
So where do we put our Sendevistan on?
Okay, let's see what you can do for me. Just hope I won't regret it.
Anything hitches, just come back. At least you won't get bored.
Is this it? Is this where we put it? Damn, we got a Sendevistan there. Militech Apple. Damn, we have a few Sendevistans. Oh, so don't tell me we can't even put the damn thing on, guys. Militech Berserk. Oh, Zeta Tech. Okay, so this one we can put on. Okay. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right. So we're not going to be able to do any quick hacks. Press left bumper, right bumper to activate and deactivate. When active on the ground, slows time by 30%. You are not slowed. Plus 12% damage. When active in midair, slows time by 60%. 24% damage, 40% headshot and weak spot damage, minus 30% fall damage. Max duration 10 seconds. So can we up? Is this upgradable? Plus 0.1%. Plus 0.1 second damage. Duration with the cyberware per attribute point. So current total 1.7 seconds. All right. Damn, this one slows time by 85%. And that's an iconic one. See, this one's not even, like, super great. What are the freaking requirements? You don't meet the requirements to install this implant. I'm sure you want to buy it.
I do want to buy it. Oh, wait. This is the shit. Oh, this is the shit that he's selling, guys. I'm bugging. Oh, we have two of these? We got two of these. Tech Berserk. All right, yeah, we're going to buy it, guys. We're definitely going to buy it. And we'll just figure out how to put it on later. Yeah. Confirm, we're going to buy it. Militech, Apogees, and Devastan. ...44 cyberware capacity. How do I get my cyberware capacity up? That's what I'm trying to figure out. How do I get that up? Well, let's see. How to rate cyberware capacity. Cyber capacity also increases every time they level up, giving you the chance to gradually install more cyberware. The bulk of these cyber capacity points will actually come from leveling up, so you can play Cyberpunk again. It's highly recommended that you take on fixer gigs and side jobs. How to increase cyberware capacity. So... I mean, how do we get it? That still doesn't really explain how to get it higher. Check out Ronald's cream stands. Probably intelligence.
Man, fuck the core. Shop local. Shop with Ronald, Ronnie the Roster.
Yeah, probably an intelligence. So you know what? We're gonna have to redo our whole build, guys. We're gonna have to redo our whole build. So I think what I'm planning to do, because guns are powerful enough without us having to, without us having to really put points into making guns more powerful. So maybe we'll just work on our body. Unlock Sailor Adapter Cyberware for the integumentary system. It can be purchased and installed at Ripper Docks. Alright. Very short on cyberware effects. Yeah, we need to figure out how to raise that, because it says just level up, but we've only got 5 levels to go, and we got a long way to go before we can get to the point where we can use that Sendevistan. And I just spent all that damn money on it. I'm gonna charge projectile launcher system. Shockwave from a charged gorilla arm now. All leap attacks with mantis blades now cripple enemies and increase dismemberment chance. When crouch become detected by an enemy, will temporarily slow time, dodge, or dash out of the enemy's line of sight to immediately exit combat. Emergency cloaking. Improves optical camo software. Activating optical camo during combat. By pressing will cause enemies to lose track of you, giving you a chance to exit combat. To use this ability, you must have optical camo. Okay, yeah, let's do this. That's not a bad one. Alright, yeah, that's not a bad one. Alright, so we actually do have some Sendevistans, but now we have one that slows time by 85%, guys. So we need to figure out how we can get that up.
Here's to you, Canalito.
Canalito. What you got? You got anything iconic?
Yeah, what you want?
In the market for iron. Any recommendations?
Yeah. Buy what you want. Don't waste my time.
Jesus, skip your morning coffee?
I ain't get paid to small talk. You're looking for reliable iron? That's what I sell. Ain't nothing else worth wasting breath on.
All right. If you have anything iconic, then yeah, we'll take it. Militech. I don't know. There you go. Shit iconic. We'll take this stuff, though. Take all of it. Take all of that too. Take that. What's this? Tech sniper scope. Yeah, I don't care about that. Hey, you ain't got nothing iconic, so.
Get your first clip shards here.
All right. Now, there was one weapon shop that we went to. I think it was it this guy over here? I think he was over here. Find that running equipment and quick hacks. Oh, yeah. Let's go over here. We need to get some quick hacks. Yeah, we need some quick hacks. There's a fast travel. Yeah, here it is. A little fast travel over there. Drama, where you at? Yo, I'm trying to talk to you, man. I'm trying to talk to you about this shit. Dang, 1500, bro. I wish I had it to damn spend like that. I really, really do. This place. Did we talk? I think we spoke to her already. Yeah, we might have had a little conversation with her. Yeah, we gotta go talk to other dude. Cause he got the fuck is that? Shit, I fucking paid for it. I guess ain't nobody fault but my own. Who runs? Oh, okay, you run the shop. Oh, this guy. Alright. Yeah, I think we already have that mask. Fire, we'll take them. I like it, we'll take it. That one's a little. I'll do a little female Morpheus with that one there. Like that, we'll take that. We'll take these hoodies. Buckets, we're taking all the buckets. All right, what's this? What does this look like? No, I don't like it.
You take me.
What kind of ring is that?
Welcome, welcome to the only net running store you need. Find everything you didn't know you wanted and more.
You better have the fire, yo.
Here to browse your demons and quick hacks.
Then you're in the right place, Choom. Better believe it. I only carry the good shit. Cyberdex, RAM, hacks. I got it all, but it goes fast. Only the Primus ports can slot the absolutely whack shit I'm dealing. Get it? When it's gone, it's gone.
Hit me, little man.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Ready your eddies.
Ooh. Well, what's the difference between this contagion and this contagion? 38 seconds, upload time 2 seconds, upload time 2 seconds. Infects the enemy with a virus that causes toxic cyberware. Infects the enemy that causes that. Four enemies, 8 meters. Oh, applies burn, overheat. 15% damage. Well, what's the difference between these two? There ain't no difference. This one's 127, and this one is 4,250, or 127,000, I should say, just to clarify. With a quick hack against enemies, subsequent enemy spreads to. It's literally the same thing, guys. It's the same fucking thing. So we'll take this one. Cripple movement. I mean, we've already got one. Cyber psychosis. We'll take that. Cyberware malfunction. We'll take that. We ain't got enough money for this. What's this? Oh, yeah, we don't have enough for that. Detonate grenade. See, look. Okay, here we go again. Like, what's the difference between these two? Can also detonate weak spots on robots or drones. Can also detonate weak spots on... forces the enemy to detonate a grenade in their hands. The explosion... the explosion and its effects depend on the grenade type they have equipped. I mean, what's the difference? Tier 5, ultimate quick hack. I don't see what the difference is. I mean, request backup. Simulates a request for aid by calling one enemy within range to the target enemy's location. When uploaded, an enemy is affected by sonic shock. The enemy will instead leave to provide backup to an ally's location. You can use a quick hack during combat to force the enemy out from cover. When uploaded to an enemy is affected by bait, up to 4 enemies will be called over. Whatever. Tier 5 quick hack components. Oh, stop it. We'll take it. Short circuit. That one's kind of pricey. What's this? We'll take that. It's a spec too, so. Optics, what the hell? Why not? Oh, wait, is one okay? Wait. I think I might know the difference. So, one is the actual, and the other is the blueprint. Maybe that's what the difference is. I might have been missing out on that. All right, so yeah, I think we are Gucci Gang. We'll buy this just because you never know. All right, kid.
appreciate you, Brody. All right, so let's wait 2 days. Let's wait. He should be giving us a call.
Shit!
No, I told you already. No, you listen. I will not be intimidated. Goodbye. What do you want?
Got anything that'll put some pep in my step?
For pep, for step, for fight or flight. Now I have a little question for you. Little shits running around here. Did they steal from you?
Not that I know of.
Then be warned.
Hey,
the little gremlins collect their shiny trinkets and hide them in the stadium's many nooks and crannies.
What's this? Permanent aid increases max health by 2%. We'll take it.
Sniffed around. Did some sidekicks. No word. No sign from our runner friend.
Then we redouble the effort, alright? Add another pair of eyes. Alex, former team member. She's in Dogtown, under deep cover. She'll help out.
Roger that. Got an address?
Longshore Stacks, a dive bar called The Moth. After sundown, yeah?
Got it.
And sense is trained on any potential shadows.
Or how much of a discount are we getting on these things? Damn. Minus 73%? No. Yeah, these shits are dumb cheap now, guys. We getting a stupid discount on these shits. Oh, this one's fire. We can only use it once, though. That shit is dope. Oh, that's the Cthulhu. Damn, but it ain't got no weaponry on it. I want something with some weaponry on it. I'm gonna get that Cthulhu though. I'm gonna end up getting it. A wind gate. Ooh, look at that. Javelina. All right, so I guess we just got to do more vehicle contracts. We'll just finish up all of them. Oh, wait. One more thing we got to do before we head out. We did just get this new... Oh, he's selling. We need a ripper dock. We need an actual ripper dock. Care about the shit you got going on. What you got over here? If we pass a ripper dock on the way out, we'll stop in, but I mean, we're good for now. We're good for what we need. Or we're good with what we have, I mean. I'm sorry, guys. I be trying to talk and play the game at the same time, and I just be spouting shit. Things just fell because I heard it. So I hope this is just a foggy night and I'm not running into that same weird glitch that I had when I was doing this on PlayStation where everything was just this weird foggy orange color. Because I wasn't having the issue on Xbox. Hey. Slow your roll there, fella. Start coming through with a motorcycle. Okay. They forced me out.
Best prices in Dogtown. Certified receipt.
Oh, wait. No. What are we doing?
25, 13. I'm bugging. 14, 16, 20. It's 9, 13, 9. Oh, which one did I have on? I had on this one. This is tier one, extract data, distract enemies, remote damage, camera, tier two, friendly mode, tier three, turret friendly, turret friendly mode. Plus 38 cyberware capacity. Yeah, confirmed. Now, I'm not sure. Okay, if it's 38 cyberware capacity, then I should be able to use some Devastand, should I not? Like, the high level one? So, does that mean I have... Alright, see, now I'm still a little bit confused. See, now I'm like confused.
Yeah, see, that's not really helping me any. No, I still don't really get what. So, what is this? Yeah, I'm not sure what this is supposed to do. Now, I thought that I was putting this on. Yeah, I don't see what that did. It didn't do anything. It just took it off. I'm not understanding. So it ups our cyberware capacity. This thing here, it ups our cyberware capacity. Fuck it. I'll put this one on. Let me see how this one works. Time. Sorry, guys. I'm just trying to figure out how this works, because this doesn't make any sense to me. Now, upgrading it does what? It doesn't look like it does anything. All the stats are still the same. Literally, all the stats are still the same. It upgrades it to what? I just spent money on it for what? For it to do nothing. It didn't do anything. Alright, so we'll put that on. Alright, so now I still don't understand what's the point of this. What does the chrome compressor do? Chrome compressor's operating system cyberware in Cyberpunk 2077. Chrome compressor has no other boost than an increase in cyberware capacity. Cyberwares are implants that players can install, exchange, and upgrade into V's body to obtain passive buffs and various active effects. Cyberware acts as the game's means to obtain armor for patch 2.0 and onwards. Each cyberware is categorized in different rarities, from common up to legendary plus, and will contribute to the cyberware limit score. I mean, I still don't know what the fuck this does. What does it do? Because it seems like I put it on. When I put it on, it allows me to, like, it makes this so that I can use it. Because when I don't have it on, it won't let me put it on. So when I hit this, it says equip, and it makes the sound like it's being equipped. And then when I hit it again, it doesn't make any sound. It just makes that noise. But then when I leave, it's not like I actually have this Endeavor Stand on me. Because when I equipped the other one, it showed up in the bottom left corner. And now it's not there. So I don't know what it does. And it's stupid. See, look, now it's not even there. It's just empty. And there it is. Won't let me put it on. Requirement, I met 44 cyberware capacity. I don't know how to upgrade my cyberware capacity. I have no idea. Check out Ronald's Preem Stems. So I'm assuming it's got to be somewhere in here. So what I'm going to do, guys, after the stream, I'm gonna pop a save, and I'm going to reset all my attributes. And I'm going to try to figure it out, Netrunner.
Get your fresh cleft shards here.
All right, let's just go.
Show some respect.
Oh wait, we actually need to put something on. Yeah, so we actually need to put something on. So let's put something on. Let's do this one. Yeah, I don't know how that works. I don't. And it's kind of annoying. Reboot ops, synopsis burnout, crippled movement, short circuit. Can't we... Cyberware. I know we can craft cyberware. Oh shit, we do not have a lot of these. Cripple movement, cyber psychosis. Cyberware malfunction, detonate grenade. Yeah, we'll do that one. Back up. Overheat. Do overheat. Weapon glitch. Weapon glitch is always good. Synapses burnout. All right. Movement. Let's unequip that one. Debate. Cyberpsychosis. Synopsis burnout. All right. All right. Now we are good, guys. That runner is up. Let's go meet up with Buddy. What was his name? Alex? I think he said his name was Alex. And we spent damn near all our money.
If you want my advice, I dumped that pile of human offal. See how he likes being alone.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Anyway, better get going. Take care.
Chin up, Sweetkins. Seeing sunshine round the bend. Just don't you let those bastards walk over you.
What'll it be, honey pie?
I like that coaster.
Surprise me.
Adventurous. How special coming up?
Hey, V, you at the bar?
Sure am. Waiting for you.
I'll be there momentarily. There's, one thing you should know.
Since then, there's legacy shit needs resolving.
You know that op 7 years back that went south? Mize left me for dead. Cover story was I sold out to Arasaka. I never told Alex it was a cover. So, things could get tense.
Mentioning this sooner never entered your mind? Truly, Reed? Damn it.
I'm mentioning it now. I'm nearing the entrance.
And there you are. Enjoy, honey bunch.
Thanks. Better be good.
First time in here. I got that right? You new to Dogtown? Oh, hell no.
I'm looking for an Alex.
Like fuck you are.
So she not here?
You're on the awfully short list of folks we just don't serve here. Turn the fuck around and get
out. I'll have a gin and tonic. Make it a double. She's with me.
Oh, damn, you about to get us kicked out of here.
You got some balls.
Yo.
All right, my people. We gotta close up for the day.
Is this Alex?
I ain't going fucking anywhere. Come on. You serious?
Shit. Everyone out! Now!
Alex.
Seven fucking years in this shithole, cause of you, Solomon Reed.
Oh, shit.
Holy.
Sol ain't getting it. Maybe you will. Hey, what the hell?
Relax, just want to talk this through.
President Maya sent us.
Got a mission in
Dogtown.
Did
I get
with him?
That she got?
FYI, 7 years ago, this scumbag stabbed everybody in the back.
7 years ago, I was ordered to go to ground, and you were fed a cover story. I had to take the fall. There was no other way.
Expect me to believe you? Just like that? Get the fuck out of my sight, both of you.
This look familiar. Got direct orders from the president. Right now, that's all you need to care about.
I cared. Cared for 7 years. But now?
It's all right. Take a moment.
Fuck this. Need a smoke.
Shit, I need a smoke. Why you ain't just go out this way? Damn. So what you gonna do, Reed?
The hell was that? Did she just shapeshift?
Metatropic cloaking. Perks of the FIA Militech connection. Get to call dibs on their latest gen, cutting edge tech.
Could get tense, he said.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me try this. Give me a minute.
You're gonna talk to her.
Someone's gotta. Better me than you.
Let's see, does she have anything in here that we can steal? Anything
anything behind the bar? No. Anybody leave anything?
No, that looked like it. Where'd she go? Here we go.
Couldn't wait till I was done.
I'm V, by the way.
Alex. So NUSA's tossing us back into the fray, huh? New mission?
Yeah, great, so.
Well, fire away. Serenade me.
You right now. Am I looking at the real Alex?
What's it to you? I mean, what's the diff? Nobody who's anybody cares about the real Alex.
Well, I care.
What if I do?
Yeah.
Then it's solely your problem. Now, about the mission. Spill.
FIA agent went missing. Reed and I are tasked with finding her.
And all of a sudden, FIA remembers I exist.
You know Dogtown better than any other operative in their ranks.
Their ranks? So you're not FIA.
Nope.
Curious. What leverage they had on you?
It's personal. Got my own reasons.
In this line of work, you'd fucking better. Had mine, too. Ditch the Metroplex ghetto, cesspool of a life. Lo and behold, FIA is offering next-gen chrome and a purpose. Didn't think twice.
Not unlike the fix I'm in.
Always starts the same way. Do them a favor, they promise one in return. Sometimes even deliver. Then one day, they nail your dick to the wall. This ought mean that much to you? Because you're clearly hoping to get something out of it. Question is what?
Survival. Woman we're after is offering something that could help me. Just gotta find her first.
And by coincidence, Myers also wants her. Who the hell is this bimbo?
Songbird.
Fuck me.
Should have led the conversation with that.
Gonna take more than one sig to process that.
She on that short list of peeps you don't serve here too?
Never told you the whole story, did he?
What story?
Story of a clusterfuck op. One that led to Reed disappearing and me being holed up here for 7 years. Here's the list of operatives. Reed, Songbird, and me. Haven't heard this, have you? That's just perfect. Tell me, you believe in coincidences? Or, fuck it, fate? Cause plug the same variables into an equation, and surprise, gonna get the same fucking result. Shit in, shit out. Well, you and that hangdog Judas are in luck. Cause I got a nasty habit of repeating the same gonk mistakes. Got conditions, though.
So what's your ask?
Monaco. Wanna burn rubber along the Riviera? Drink champagne on a yacht with a fucking duchess? Want a spy's retirement? Diplomatic posting in a warm, gobsmackingly gorgeous place where fruit off the trees is sweet and demand for field work is zero. Think you can manage that?
I mean, that's not up to me.
Reed will take you to Monte Carlo himself, if that's what you want.
Preem. Go back inside, tell him I'm in.
Yo, you tell him you're in.
Gonna need more nicotine before I look at his face again.
Thanks, Alex.
So?
She still cares about you. About Songbird.
Can you be sure?
Thought you'd know her better, having been her handler and all.
I just never thought she'd admit anything of the sort.
She didn't. Not outright. Has just one condition. Retirement. Someplace nice.
Uh-oh. Oh, okay.
So, heard you need someone to hold your hand, Reed. Take you on a tour of NC's asswort.
I came to you because I trust you, Alex.
If you say so. Fine. Songbird. Heard we gotta sniff her out.
Song's MIA. Probably here in Dogtown. We were linked, comms-like. Song ventured into cyberspace, then got attacked. She vanished just after. That's all we know.
We need a netrunner. Kind who spends all their waking hours parsing teraflops of data. Might have caught something.
You have someone in mind?
Wilkie Slider Laguerre.
I should have figured.
Went rogue a while back. But I know where that little rat nests.
Slider, care to fill me in?
Renegade voodoo boy, murderer turned CI, all-around piece of shit.
Outside that ain't no boy that I...
blinder than three mice.
Oh, I hope that's damaged not a boy that I shot. I don't think it is.
Not even a Kuroshi could mend it.
So, we paying him a visit?
Slider hides out in a would-be spa in Luxor Heights. Flick you exact chords in 2 secs.
We'll rendezvous there. Alex and I have some, catching up to do.
No, y'all need to come with me right now.
Just don't gouge each other's eyes out. Need both of you alive and healthy.
Where's Johnny? Oh, there he is.
No columbarium in Dogtown last I checked. People gotta have some place to pay their respects.
Problem with that is the dead don't give a fuck about flowers and lit candles. They're fucking dead.
You're just butthurt because nobody ever lit a candle for you.
Shit, maybe I am as sentimental as everyone else. When I see those two, Reed, Alex, went through something similar myself.
Feeling tired, bored, powerless? Not
anymore. Got a bond, two of them. Took maybe 4 minutes, and they buried the hatchet.
See it clear as day. Any shred of friendship they've got left will fizzle out. Not right now, but soon. Could have spilled the truth years ago, stayed chums. But no, stubborn old Reed had his orders.
Mutually exclusive friendship and duty.
Matter of fact, they are. Had good reasons to fly the army coop. Think how many times you willing to get burned before you stop trusting someone.
There a point to all this?
Replace someone with country or corp. How many times you gotta take a bullet for these motherfuckers in the name of empty promises? Chew on that when you look at those two.
Dogtown residents, this is Kurt Hansen. We've got some important guests to Dogtown. Hereby my personal invitation.
Oh, fuck this guy.
The Black Sapphire. The event is invitation only. No invite? Keep out.
Fuck. Really? Oh, come on. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Jesus! Die!
Thank you. wait, didn't that person just get murked? Y'all fucking business. This ain't had nothing to do with none of y'all. That's that. Where's the stairway? Over here.
You haven't been waiting long, I hope.
Well, guess you and Alex needed a while to catch up.
Yeah. All swell now, though. Let's go. Time's at a premium. They posted lookouts. Go figure. Doubt they'll play nice and just let us in.
No harm in talking to him. Might let us through.
You look like bad news. Turn around and crawl back to the hole you came from.
Need to talk to Slider.
Hello? No Slider to speak of here, Zomi. So kindly fuck the fuck off, eh?
Not about to be stopped by the likes of you. Gonna get Slider, just like I got my mom Brigitte.
That was you. Boozer!
Everybody just keep calm.
Fuck off, grand-père!
How bad, Chum? Come on, V. Let's be on our way.
Man, fuck that.
I spotted the shaft on our way in. We just need to find a vent, crawl through to the other side, and open the door.
Okay, gonna take a look.
I'll hang back on lookout. Cover you if need be.
Man, fuck that.
They uncage the demons.
Server, we need to destroy it. Take that source port. Not too shabby, P. Not bad. Eyes in the turret.
Taking some heat there. We're almost home now. Not doing so hot, V.
You'll be all right.
We did it.
Why this shit always trying to play me with the orange shit? Whatever, yo. It'll always let me pick up this other shit, this blue shit and this purple shit. Yeah, right? See, let me pick that up, no problem. Ain't trying to give me the orange joint, though. Come on. Give it to me. All right, whatever, yo. The fuck? Was that Solomon? Shut the fuck up.
They made their choice when they opened up at us.
Fuck me. Solomon Reed. I would be lying if I said I have missed you. And you? You brought death to Mama Bridget. Will that be your gift for me as well?
Heard about me? How?
Me, my temple, we are one. My eyes and ears are everywhere.
This isn't a temple. It's a malicious demon mill. And you're no priest. You're a two-bit bandit and murderer.
Murderer? Ha! It takes one to know one. So, what will it be? Will you put me down like you did that bitch Bridget?
Don't know you yet, Slider.
I am called many things. Wilkie Laguerre, the blind fury of the cyberspace. A thorn in the NUSA's fat ass. Take your pick.
Yeah, you forgot to add double murderer and all-around coward. We're here to negotiate, Slider. Cut a deal.
If one party is backed into a corner, it is not negotiation. It is extortion.
I mean, he's right.
You say tomato, I say fucking deal with it, Slider. Now, cut the shit and do us the courtesy of hearing us out.
Plane crash in Dogtown. Heard about it?
Who hasn't?
You mean the Space Force One? Everyone hear about that?
Need your help locating someone who is on board.
And I would surely oblige, were I not blind. wheelchair bound, and do not give zero fucks about that or you.
Come on, stop pretending like you got a choice.
Donc, Dimsa, what specifically do you want from me?
Just like that? No haggling.
I already know the score. They lend me men, send a clear message.
Soon after SF-1 crashed, a runner was attacked while in the net. Attack severed our link. Need to locate her, stat.
Ah, so you want one to investigate net traffic on the day of the crash?
Got a malfunctioning relic in my skull. That's how she made contact. That help any?
Perhaps. I will need a peek at this trinket in your head.
No chance, Slider.
It is this or nothing. You choose.
Keep your eyes on him, Reed.
I am blind, not deaf. Let us see what we have here.
Oh, please don't be one of these fucking brain dives or brain dance or whatever the hell it is.
I see traces. Bursts of data in cyberspace. The wake of someone's passage.
Oh, shit.
Putain de merde. This I do not believe. You out of your mind coming to me with this shit?
Think Slider just happened on you hanging out in my head.
Nah, this is something else.
What you see?
The black wall. It bring only death.
Specific, Slider.
The woman. Did you know she used the Black Wall protocol to connect with you?
I had no idea, no.
Now you do.
What's that mean for us? For what we need?
How to explain to laymen? The net has layers, various vectors for translocation. But there is one thing that must not be touched. The black wall. The woman? She is walking, ticking bomb, megatons. She go boom, everybody fucked in the ass. Every last one. Miwa Noir. It is a dam that protects us, the civilized world, from the strange bets of the cyber wilderness. If your two-leg bomb crack the dam down the middle, it will unleash a flood. Wipe us off the map, just like Haiti.
Now why you and the Pacifica voodoos don't see eye to eye? Because they're poking holes in the black wall?
They do not penetrate, only jerk off next to it. Let Watch try to keep them in check. But you have to be caught in the first place to want to stick your gigit into a live wire outlet. To the AIs, past the black wall, you are no more than a cockroach, a rabbit, a fragment of outdated code with no meaning. This why Netwatch flatline any who put integrity of black wall at risk. It's no laughing matter, my friend. It is a concern for the safety of all.
That's why you, my friend, need to restore V's connection to our girl.
You are out of your mind.
Well, now you're part of this madness, too. Welcome to the shit show.
Mordi.
Non-negotiable, Slider. We need to find her. Besides, as long as she's out there, they catch her scent. They catch yours now, too. They'll sit their wirehead freaks on to you and your people. So, you'll help me clean this up, cover all tracks, snip any threads leading back to you and consequently us. Do that, and we'll be square. You'll be off the FIA's hook, too.
Meld, it's my lucky day.
Ever done anything like this before?
What? Be the bridge between hosts using the Blackwall protocol. What the fuck do you think, eh? Confirm the data transfer before I change my mind.
Here we go.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
Is that Saul Reed? How? Oh, right. Myers.
Working together now. With Alex, too.
I can hardly believe he's here, but... it's a good thing.
So, whenever we linked up, talked, didn't mention you were tapping into the Blackwall.
I didn't. You didn't need to know that.
Maybe we did.
Risky as shit, that.
I'm putting my life on the line, not yours. Blackwall the Relic was the only way to reach you after SF1 was hacked. Listen, babe. Don't have much time. Hans's people tracked me down after I res the Chimera. I've been... detained. I'm not in any danger. Not as long as I behave. Do what I'm told. I need to go.
There's...
Spider, what's going on?
Something's not right, girl. Fucking Blackwall!
Black Sapphire V. Hanson's hosting a huge shindig there. Crash it on the sly. I'll find you. Make sure to tell Reed. I have it on sight behind me.
Fuck! Is everything all right, dude?
Oh shit, he's dead.
Think Slider might be dead. Connection severed.
It's over. He short-circuited.
Slider. He flatlined because of us.
Flatline, period.
Need you to come clean. Were you gonna off him no matter what?
Question's moot. Slide is dead. What's done is done. So, Songbird, what's up with her?
Got the link back up. We spoke. She's fine. Mostly. Needs our help, but she's fine. In one piece.
All right. Give me the deets later. Come on, let's delta out of here. Could be more of Slider's lackeys looking around.
Take it easy, Slider.
Still not gonna let me have it? All right, that's fine.
They're done for.
Continuez couvert jusqu'à la mort.
You made a big fucking mistake!
Wait, what the hell am I carrying?
Guess I do have a lot of guns on me.
They're done for!
I really want whatever this guy's got. That's lame.
Reloaded! Me, for fuck's sake! They're killing us here!
Who? There ain't nobody fucking here!
Not finished.
Oh, is this supposed to be the way in?
I'm glad that you and I have teamed up.
Good. It means she trusts you. Anything else?
Song needs our help, Reed. Hansen's nabbed her, holding her for reasons.
God damn it. I can't imagine any worse news than that.
Black Sapphire. Said Hansen's throwing a big bash there. We get in, she'll find us. Any idea what and where this Sapphire is?
Over there. See the tall of the two scrapers next to the one with the big-ass screen? That's the Black Sapphire. A would-be hotel ended up a failed multi-billion Eddie investment. Hansa's fortress, smack in the middle of Dogtown. We can't just barge in. Doubt we have anyone on the inside or affiliated who could crack open a door either. Alex and I will pull some strings, run our contacts. We do the same. You know, think of who you know around here. Maybe we'll happen on an idea, find a way.
No local fixer. Goes by Mr. Hands. Could ring him.
Do it. We'll be in touch.
All right. 1C55E97. 1C55. 1C55E97. So 1C55, 1C55, E9, 7, 1C55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, Immovable force. Huh, automatically activates. Yeah, you're a little late to the party, Cass, but shit, I mean, we'll be playing this for a while. I'm actually about to end the stream here. It is midnight. I got work tomorrow. What is it? Septician, Barbaroga. Dang, there's a lot of shit in this one. Dang, this one had a gang of shit. Alright, but yeah, I'm gonna end the stream here, guys. We made some way in the story. Oh shit, now I'm overweight. Yeah, we made a little bit of leeway in the story. The plot is definitely thickening. Yeah, the plot is definitely thickening, guys, if you haven't noticed. So, oh, word. Okay, well, I'm glad you got it figured out. I mean, I hope you got it figured out. Yeah, I haven't been seeing you in all the streams, man. But, you know, I figured you kind of had your own shit going on. So, no worries, man. You know, I never take anything personal. But, yeah, guys. I appreciate everybody that came to stop by. Casper, definitely appreciate you for stopping by, man. Make sure you smash that thumbs up button on the way out. And, yeah, man. You said your motherboard. See, I don't know shit about PCs. Drama's talking about he just dropped 1500, so I can't wait to see what he's getting for his 1500. Oh, why is my eye burning? It's like itching. But yeah, guys. And I'm trying to get better with the social media. So if you look in the description of the video, you will see a link to my Discord. Actually, I think there's a link to my Xbox also. If you guys want to be Xbox friends, you click that link, and I think it'll give you like a direct friendship to me. I think it automatically like links us. It's something new that Xbox has. My Facebook might be on there, I'm not sure, but yeah, guys, so definitely check it out. Ooh, excuse me. Check out my Twitch. I don't stream much on Twitch, but still check it out anyway. That's going to be Cali Turtle Clueless Gaming over there on Twitch. And guys, we will be back tomorrow with more Cyberpunk 2077 Phantom Liberty. But we will be playing on the PS5, guys. And so like I said earlier, I did a side-by-side comparison. And the PlayStation 5 just looks so much better. And now that they have the cross-save ability, we're just going to take what we're doing here, pop it over on the 5. So, guys, again, love all of you. I appreciate you coming and hanging out, and we will see you tomorrow.